This is Brianna from Free Code Camp, and today we're going to talk a little bit about binary code. Now, binary code is a really, really basic, simple computer language where there's just ones and there's zeros. There's by two things, ones and zeros. Ones meaning on, zeros meaning off. So think of like a light switch, which in some cases in super old computers, there was an actual switch which was either on or off. One being on, zero being off. So, bunch of ones and zeros, they can mean pretty much anything, but really they're mostly meant to be numbers and letters. We're going to go in a little bit on how you actually decode binary or translate a number to binary code, but really, as you guessed, you can usually just Google binary translator and have that figured out. The most important part of this is you understand the concept that even basic things like zeros and ones can translate into something really, really complex and is the basis for all of the computer languages and programs that exist today.